Hi, I'm News10NBC Meteorologist Josh Nichols. Here's your forecast for the Eastside today, calling for temperatures to be in the low 30s. The snow that's around this morning will fade to flurries, and we should be left with a mostly cloudy sky. Have a great day.